this is our second year of doing the car show. It's really expanded and it's really something to grow, and we hope to see it grow more in the future. This year we've also added jambalaya cook-off, and as well as craft booths, and just really expanding to make a really fun event, not only for our kids and for the people, the car owners, but really for the public and the Hannan family. The funds from the car show allow us to refurbish, replace, buy new equipment. It helps offset costs for band trips and just costs throughout the year. It just really helps helping funding things that we wouldn't normally be able to or normally fund, things that aren't the norm. The big thing that this is really helping us with too is it's just publicity and showing that our program is growing and becoming something. Performances at events like this and holding events like this show the public that we are really growing and we have a good program to offer.